In this problem, we're going to probe the acceleration due to gravity. Up till now, we've been saying that this acceleration is just 10 meters per second squared anywhere on the Earth. We've been assuming it didn't matter if you were here or here or here or there. Little g was equal to 10 meters per second squared. Now, one thing I have to confess is that it's actually closer to 9.81 meters per second squared, but that's something we're not going to worry about. What I really want to get at in this problem is the underlying cause of this acceleration and examine any sort of differences in this acceleration due to, well, let's see. We know this gravitational acceleration is due to a gravitational force, which we can call Fg. And we've talked about how that force is proportional to 1 over r squared. Now, when we stand on the Earth, the r that we're talking about is actually the distance between the center of the Earth and the center of our bodies. And the distance is about 6,400 kilometers. That's the radius of the Earth. Now, since the force of gravity has this strange dependence, 1 over r squared, and remember, this means if I get twice as far away from the Earth, so maybe if I were out over here somewhere, the force of gravity would be 1 quarter as strong, because 1 quarter is 1 half squared. Now, we know that there's this strange dependence on the force of gravity. It goes like 1 over r squared. So that means if I get twice as far away, the force gets actually 4 times weaker. Now remember, it's this force of gravity which is causing this acceleration due to gravity. And since force is proportional to acceleration, well, that means that acceleration, like gravity, is proportional to 1 over r squared. By what percentage does the acceleration due to gravity change when we stand on Mount Everest? Now, Mount Everest would be somewhere over here, and the height of Mount Everest is about equal to 9 kilometers. This is a tricky question, but try to think back about what you know about proportionality to give us an answer.